a food bank in Burnley. They've already seen a sharp rise in demand here, with more and more people needing help. There is a worry about what higher food prices will mean in the coming months.
I'm concerned about the reports we get of the number of people who could need a service like ours. So if you can imagine doing 50 parcels a week, if that goes to 100 a week, that has a massive effect on the amount of food that we need, the resources that we need, the volunteers that we need as well.
The warning today is that food prices could reach record levels by early next year, up by as much as 15% on today's prices. Drought in America, a poor harvest in Russia, wet weather in Britain have all taken their toll. It means some basic commodities have seen a dramatic rise. One key international wheat price, for example, is up 33% since June.
The world is becoming smaller all the time, and the drought in America on the corn harvest is certainly having an impact on food prices over in the UK. So we are now becoming one market regardless of where we're situated.
The cost of producing food may not automatically be passed on to what we pay at the tills, but the outlook for shoppers does not look good. Graham Satchell, BBC News.